Another week, another adventure. Let's go! What is up, everyone? Hope everyone is enjoying Vlogathon. That's what I'm calling it. We're still going strong. Hopefully, by the time I post this video, every 3 days posting regularly. But yeah, so right now, spring, it may not look like it right now since it's really cloudy, but spring is actually in full swing over here, which is really nice to see. Well, it's almost in full swing, but yeah. So the plan for today is we're going to the Burren and the famous Cliffs of Moher, and that's on West Ireland. So head to the bus right now. We're gonna go travel over there. So yeah, let's go. What's up, everyone? We made it to the Cliffs of Moher. That's the first stop for today. And yeah, it already looks so pretty. The weather cleared up, thankfully, from being like really stormy and rainy to now it's only drizzling just a little bit. So hopefully that will be nice throughout the rest of the day. But yeah, so we're just gonna enjoy this and see what the cliffs are all about and see some sights. And yeah, I'll catch you guys on the other side. Cliffs are absolutely gorgeous, and I'm having so much fun just walking up and down them. Yeah, these cliffs are like pretty old. Bruh. Of course, duh. But yeah, they've done a great job of making trails, and the visitor center is pretty cool too. I learned a lot there about the structure of the cliffs and stuff. Puffins, which are a popular bird here to see, and they kind of look like porgs from Star Wars if you think about it. And actually, fun fact, if you go like 4 hours, no, more like 3 hours up the coast further, you reach a place called Malinhead, which is where they filmed Act 2 Island for Star Wars Episode 8. So that's a little fun fact. But yeah, also there's dolphins and manatees in the water, and the water looks so nice, even though it's kind of blurry and cloudy outside right now. So yeah, just grateful to be here, but now let's go get some lunch.
So good and tasty.
The food was really good. I had a beef and Guinness stew. I've had one before. It was pretty much the same. Beef chunks, then carrots and other vegetables in a stew. So yeah, really good stuff. Right now, we're in Doolin, which is a small town. Right next to the cliffs and to the next place we're going, which is the Burren. But yeah, now I'm just going to walk around Doolin real quick. Then we'll head over to the Burren. This is about as desert as you get in Ireland. Just a bunch of rocks. What's up, everyone? Just got back to campus. It's 11 p.m. right now, so pretty late. Full day. I mean, I've been going and blowing since 7 a.m. So I'm a little tired right now, but sorry that it's somewhat of a shorter video. Even though I was there like all day, we did a bunch of walk-ins, so. But really the two spots was all we did today, so really not much. Yeah, this week is finals week, so gonna be a little bit busy. Oh shoot, look at that. Anyways, as I was saying, this week's finals week, so I'm gonna be pretty busy, but I'm still gonna do my best to put out at least some sort of video stuff. In the comment section below, drop down a turtle emoji if you want me to do a campus tour. I don't have one planned already, but if you guys want me to do it, then I'm down to do that. So yeah, hope everyone's having a good week. I'll see you guys next video, so in 3 days, hopefully. And yeah, this is Paul signing off. Another day, another adventure, another week done. Peace. One thing I am bummed about,
in the water, you can him to do you so much you could do anything.